In this example, we are given that the disintegration rate of a certain radioactive sample at any instant is 4750 disintegration per minute. And 5 minutes later, the rate becomes 2700 disintegration per minute. And we are required to calculate the half-life of the sample. Again, we can directly write using decay equation. For activity, we can write activity is activity naught 2 to power minus T by T. And if we rearrange the expression for the half-life, it can be given as T multiplied by log 2 divided by log of activity naught by activity. If we substitute the values over here, time we are given as 5 minutes, so this 5 multiplied by log 2 divided by log of activity not by activity, initial activity is 4750 and after 5 minutes it is 2700, so it is 4750 by 2700. If we substitute the numerical values from log table, this will be 5 into 0.301 divided by 0.245. on simplifying, we'll get 6.14 minutes. That will be the answer to this problem.